sostanza.
I like both because concerts, of course, it's nice with people. Studio work is also fun because you know it's going to be on a CD and you can always listen to it.
What?
There's not much a difference to the concert and recording, except that in the recording we sing much more times because sometimes we sing something wrong. And yeah, for the recording it takes much longer.
Sehr gut. Ja. Wieder Körper atmen lassen, wiederholen.
Right now we saw a practice quite normal for the CD and yeah, I'm gonna sing that song on the CD.
I wish you a Merry Christmas, a lot of love, happiness and health. And our present to you is our CD, Merry Christmas from Vienna.
I'm very happy to be part of this project with Wiener Sängerknaben. I remember as a boy to have heard about them. There was a famous film about them. And from then on, it was this very interesting, mysterious group in Europe that gathered talented young children with beautiful voices, committed to sing beautiful music. And so it had a very interesting and magical aura around them. So I grew up thinking of this institution as something very, very special. And so to have now the chance to join them and to give my voice to one of his projects makes me very happy.
Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its war. A thrill of hope the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees.
world. There's a lot of people who need from our help. There's homeless people, there's refugee people, there's people with health problems. And we are not alone in this world. And I think, I hope that Christmas is a time that more than tell a beautiful story, that we feel responsible and we feel inspired by what Christmas is supposed to be, to go out, to reach the hand and help others.